said about the man, Pastor Rance. We love you. I mean, Bishop, we was opportunity. We represent Legacy Management over in South Carolina. So for the last, I think, 3 years, we had you in Columbia over at the township looking for the fourth year. But listen, Harvey, get ready to come up. Before Harvey come up, we want everybody to know, how many of y'all love the Canton Spirituals? There's more people in here than that. How many of y'all love the Canton Spirituals? Hey, listen, on the table outside, I want everybody to see this right here. Can y'all see this picture right here? Can y'all see this one? Y'all see Harvey? This young Harvey, when he had his first solo right here, he's there all the time. He's got all this on the table on the outside. He's got this one right here with Harvey Watkins singing, Harvey Watkins Jr., everything on the Canton Spirituals. He's there all the time. How many of y'all remember Heavenly Choir? I've been struggling and I've been straining. Fix it, Jesus. And he also have his DVD on the outside. It's a double DVD. You can get any one of the CDs for only $10. And the DVD, the double DVD, you get two in one. And it's only $25, all right? $25. Now, we're going to move on out of the way. But how many of y'all people say y'all love quartet music? I mean quartet music. I've been running up and down the road with them for about 40 years. On your way out the door, we have a special for you tonight, everybody, all the quartet lovers. On the table on the outside, we got a double for you. We got a CD right here. On this CD, where y'all ever heard the song say Cooling Water? How about y'all remember Slim and the Supreme Makers? Y'all remember Slim? We got all this right here. Doc McKenzie and the Gospel Highlights, the Gospel Code, Doug Williams, the Bolton Brothers, everybody who he said only the cans. We got the CD with about 20 songs on it, and we are giving you the DVD. How many of y'all remember Slim and the Supreme Angels? I'm gonna stay under the blood. We got the special double CD and DVD. You can get all this together tonight for only $20. So when you walk out the door, ask for the deal. And if you ain't got $20, we'll take a check. If you ain't got a check, we will take a money order. And it's the first of the month, so you know if you got your food stamp card, just stop by us on the way out the door, and you can take this home with you. So just see us as you come out the door. Thank you. All right, come on, give another one of our vendors a hand. This is the man. Come on, give him a hand. Thank you.
Why should you die before your time? Why should you suffer when you don't have to suffer? When God has given us remarkable herbs that heal. Some of us forget the first. Corinthians 6:19 says your body is a temple for the Holy Ghost. Your health is your wealth. We have this remarkable product for those of you who are diabetic. You want to use the insulin that your body's creating. You want to get rid of that neuropathy. You don't want to die before your time. You don't have to suffer. You don't have to go blind. You don't have to have amputation. You don't have to have kidney failure. God has given us these herbs that heal 100% natural, 100% herbal, 100% safe, and 100% money back guarantee. I use it. I was in Chicago with Brother Harvey Watkins, and he told the people, use it. And most of the people who bought it and used it when I was there with him, they've called me and still ordering it out of Chicago. Thank God for Brother Harvey Watkins and the Canton Spiritual.
All right, are y'all ready for some more good gospel singing? I can't hear y'all. I said, are you ready for some more good gospel singing? This group gave us a song that says, come along, my children, come along, get aboard and ride this train. They gave us a song that says, I'm coming, Lord. How many can say I come from a poor family? I didn't have much, but the Lord's been good to me. How many know the song I've got to clean up, but I messed up? I made it. It's in my heart. Come on, Atlanta, Georgia. Get up on your feet. All over this building as we take a trip to the country, to Canton, Mississippi, and help me welcome the Mississippi Po' Boys, Mr. Harvey Watkins Jr. and the Canton.
Rock.
And I've seen
7 years just to hook up with her. But they messed up around and he got hooked up with Leah. Leah wasn't so fine. But he got a chance to hook up with Rachel again. And this one let me show enough to know that Rachel was fine. Because Jacob worked 7 more years. You understand? Just to hook up with her. But it still didn't work because God wasn't him. So Jacob, he lost Rachel, he lost Leah. His daddy was mad with him. Let me tell you what, Esau was mad with him, looking for him to kill him. Jacob said, you know what I got to do? I got to clean up what I messed up, and I got to start.
Now just take a little.
Thank you. Thank you. You can have your seat. Thank you so much. You can have your seat. I know you're used to us asking you to stand up on your feet. But you can have a seat. Let me say thank you again. We're going to sing about two or three more songs, and we're going to let you go. And we're going to invite the Holy Spirit in. If he'd like to come, we want him to know that he's welcome. He's welcome to come. We want to let you know that we're not going to attack you. We're not going to snatch you up out of your seat. We're going to sing these songs, and we're going to let you go. But before you go, before you go, I want to say once again, thank you for supporting our effort. Thank you so much. It wouldn't have been a success without you. You made a success. Thank you for coming. Even if you didn't come and see me, I still thank you for coming. Because you know what? I'm just going to say this to you. And I'm serious. Thank you, baby. I appreciate it. But if you never do anything else for me, thank you for what y'all done for me. You know what? Let me tell you what. Let me tell you why I said it. One, for a while, the OJs was my favorite group. For a while, the Spinners was my favorite group. For a while, the Temptations was my favorite group. So that lets me know that I can't be your favorite group always. But I thank you for the love that you gave me down through the years. I want to let you know that I'm happy. And we're getting ready to cut up. Now, the pastor told me, pastor of this church, he told me, he said, I want you to sing my song. He said, I don't want you to preach. He said, I don't want you to preach it up. And I want you to cut it off till I got enough. That's what he said. That's what he said. So I'm going to do like he said. But before I hit it, I got to say this here. Those of you that's sitting here, you ain't got to get up either. Because you don't mind. I don't mind you sitting down. But if you know that God has been good to you, just open your mouth and give him the highest praise. Those of you that's here that can go home tonight and ain't no water in your house, ain't no snakes in your house, ain't no alligators in your house, you ought to lift your hands and say thank you. For those of you that know God, I'm just talking about you that know. I ain't talking about you that thank you, no. I'm talking about you that know. Those of you that have had situations in your life, and you have to, you needed the Lord to fix it for you. If you know he can fix it for you, somebody just shout hallelujah. Finish singing your song. But just let me say, did y'all hear what I just did? The doctors told me. The doctors told me, tell your group that you're through. You never sang another song. You can't even testify because you won't be able to talk. He said, for you to just get a good whisper in, you got to come back to Chicago and take shots in your throat for every 3 months. But I want y'all to know tonight, preacher, I just can't help it. It's been 3 years since I've been in Now let me ask y'all something before I get my song. And let me ask you some, those of you that really know. Those of you that really know that he can do it, just get your neighbor's hand and say, neighbor, whatever you're going through, he can fix it. Now tell him to fix it, Jesus. Tell him to fix it, Jesus. Tell him to fix it, Jesus. When we recorded this song, Paul, I'll meet you out here. When we recorded this song, I didn't even practice on it. Because I knew it wasn't going to be nothing. I said, this ain't going to be nothing. When I got the memo, I didn't even know what to say. But just before we sung the song, the Spirit started telling me what to say. The Spirit said, when you get the mic, just say, fix my heart. Then the Spirit said, fix my mind. Then something said, do it for me right now. Right now. Listen, not too fast and not too slow. Put your hands together, let's go. Yeah. Song we're gonna sing.
Before we sing, let me say this. Thank you again. Thank you again. Thank you again. I can't thank you enough. Hey, do something for me. When you leave, if you got some money left, if you need some, Paul got some money. We want you to buy whoever got some material. Even if you don't buy mine, it's cool. You done bought enough for me. Thank you. Thank you. But if you buy Paul and Keith and whoever else got something, we'd appreciate it. We really would. Want to just sing a couple songs. And somebody don't know why Paul is here. Paul know that I've been having trouble with my boys. So he tell me, he said, Harvey, whenever I ain't doing nothing, I'm a camp spirit. And I'm going to tell you, I found out that he was serious. We was in Rocky Mountain a couple of weeks ago, and we was on the outside, so we was some Camp Pitch, Camp Spilger t-shirts, got to clean up what I messed up. So I was in the dressing room praying by myself, because I didn't know what my boss was going to do. It might be. I don't know. So I was in the prayer, and Paul came in there with a Camp Spilger t-shirt on. I said, hold up, wait a minute. I said, you going to sing in that? Paul said, yeah. Because I'm a Camp Spilger. Because you've been good to me. And he didn't see me, but tears were running down my face. Because I'm just glad that somebody know that everybody ain't jealous. Everybody ain't got a problem with you. Sean, that's why I want you and you. I love y'all. I'm not going to do y'all like the groups did with me. Most of the groups, all of them, because I was so cute and could sing so. They didn't want us to do good. They tried everything to stop us. They put us on the end, and the Holy Ghost was with us. They put us in the middle. The Holy Ghost was with us there. They put us at the first. The Holy Ghost was with us. They put us in our devotion, and the Holy Ghost was with us. See, first of all, remember, when Saul got old, David had the anointing. So we got to understand that it's already been laid out for us not to be like Saul. So by me being in church every Tuesday, I know how to act. Okay? I'm gonna bring a sign that can clap on it for y'all to know what to clap. I said, I know how to act. Just the first of a couple songs, and we're gonna try to cut it off and then do po' boy and go home. Okay? I'm in your girl, who said that? Okay, baby. I didn't mean no harm. I didn't mean no harm. Stand right here, Paul. Let's stand by Rance. Thank you for thanking enough of us to stay. Because most people can sing like you, they'd be gone. I'm serious. When I first heard you sing in the 70s, you were saying that would be good enough for me. And mama, believe, you know, you doing all that crazy stuff. I let my dad hurt you. This is God. I told the fellas in the dressing room. I let my dad hurt you. He listened to you sing two songs. I mean, your two songs on my dad said, that ain't no I don't never fella. That's what he said about you. That let me know he knew that you could sing. But now don't be sitting there thinking you can sing, because you know you can't sing. I told him, he was in the pulpit to preach the church, Jesus Church, and I went up there whispering his ear. I said, you going to preach? He said, yeah. I said, it's good, because you sure can't sing. So he got so tickled, the shirt she got out of her chair. And she said, Harvey, what did you say to him? I said, I told him he couldn't sing. She said, oh. He know that's funny, because he knows that's what I told him. I said, if I told him about that, they'd been ready to fight. You tell a joker that he can't sing if he wants to. Let's do this little song. We're going to sing this. My mama could be here tonight. My mama's in a room. She's not well enough to come. But you know what, we're not having a pity party, because mama was real sick this time last year, but she's doing so much better. Just sing it, Zip. I'm trying to get out of what I sing. Let's just sing a verse of this. Come on. I see y'all, my friend. Time. Your record every chance I get. I couldn't stop playing. He said, the Lord saved me. He said, I got out early because of my good behavior. I just stood there, tears streaming out of my face. Paul, first time I came to Atlanta, I think I was in my 30s. I'm 62 now. Like Tim Rogers said, I'm going to the right. I'm coming with a smile, because God has been so good to me. Every time I think I'm through, He takes me up a little higher. The doctor told me that I would never be able to talk. People start hiring me as MC. When I lost my voice, I started MCing show. The Lord let me know that I'm through with you. Those of you that been in the situation where you felt like you didn't know that your back was against the wall, if you know He made a way for you, I remember Paul spent the night with me when you was on in your wheelchair, you couldn't walk. I remember one day in Atlanta when I was pushing you at the airport and you started crying. I said, what's wrong with you boys? You said, I just hate to see you push me. I said, that's all right. I just won't last long because the Lord is going to lift you up out of that chair. I said, the Lord is going to lift you up. He's going to hear your prayers. Let me ask you something. How many of y'all know this? How many of y'all? Listen, I don't need no cheerleaders. I need some saints in it. How many of y'all know that God will heal your body? How many of y'all know that God will heal your body? Those of you, the sure folks is here. The sure folks that know He's able. Just start shouting right now. Just start shouting right now. If you know He's a healer, just start shouting right now. If you know He made a way,
get it on.
said, shh.
Yeah.
This young lady sang background for Beyonce and Tyler Perry. Give her a hand. Let's go there now. I don't care if you mess up. Just do like I tell you. It's okay. I don't care about you messing up. Right there. Shh. Guitars, let me hear you. Stacy, this is for you. Stacy, come and Stacy, chill here. Stacy, chill, you sang that, you sang my song. I said, okay, Stacy. Stacy, we can't sing all of it. You want that? Okay. If that people do it. If we keep walking out, we ain't gonna do it. Okay, so you don't let them walk. Listen, just a verse of this song. Just, not even a verse. But you know what? We all need friends that'll tell us the truth. If Michael Jackson would have somebody to tell him the truth, I believe he'd be living right now. If Whitney Houston would have had somebody that would have told her the truth, I believe she would be here now. But if we not said it because they were trying to get high. When they died, they were trying to get high. But what they was looking for, softly, keyboard, come on. Everybody else get out of here. What they was looking for, you can't get it from Hollywood. What they was looking for, you can't get it from home. They weren't trying to get high. Here's what they was looking for.
Even in the midnight.
a second. We through. Listen, give me that E minor before we leave. This is the benediction. Lift your hands. May the Lord watch between me and thee. While we're absent one from another. For we walk by faith and not by sight. Lift the tree, say hallelujah. That's a little song that we did. I told you about it. You've been traveling with me, so you're supposed to know what to do. Do you know?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You know.
I think.
Sure.
I think.
Because you can't miss up.
I think.
You remember when I was at the class for you?
Yeah.
And they asked me to say something.
Right.
What did I say? I've been here. No money. A lot of my sweet. Ooh, thought that was so funny.
Yeah. to get you out of here. I got church in the morning, 9:00. If you see anything on the floor, trash, get on, preach it out. Take it out.
I'm out.
Take it on the outside.